fallen leaves tell a story.
Spotted. Don't get so cocky.
Rivers of blood?
The world is different now. The old rules no longer apply.
It's a power you slay gods with.
Rise now, ye tarnished.
Hello guys, thank you for watching the video till the end. Here is a build showcase. Here are the stats. It's a level 130 build. I got 45 vigor, 40 dexterity because my sword mainly scales out of dex, and 42 faith to cast all the black flame spells. And I also use flame grant me strength to buff myself. The weapon of my choice is the Godslayer's Greatsword, plus 10. Then to cast my spells, I'm using the Godslayer Seal, which makes all the Black Flame spells stronger. Here is the fashion: Malekith's Helm, Ronin's Armor, Scaled Gauntlets, and Raging Wolf Greaves. My talismans are Fire Scorpion Charm, Shard of Alexander, Air 3 Favor plus 2, and Crimson Ember Medallion plus 2. The Wondrous Physic. I use the Flame Shrouded Crack tier for extra fire damage and Crimson Bubble tier for that second chance. So that's about it, guys. See you later. Take care.